Hi, my name is Ryan, and I'm an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. Our dedicated noise figure analyzer has recently undergone a major renovation. As a result, we have a ton of new features that I am excited to show you. Today, I want to demonstrate the multi-touch user interface of our X-Series NFA. Let's get started. We are looking at the noise figure and gain trace of an amplifier. If I double tap this noise figure trace, you'll see that it zooms in. I can then use two fingers in a pinching or a zooming gesture to scale that trace. With one finger, I can adjust the reference level. The primary means of navigating the many functions of the NFA is through the menu panel selection. Those of you who are familiar with our X-Series products will immediately recognize the menu structure. Almost everything on this screen can turn into an interactive drop-down menu. At the bottom, we've got some annotation hotspots relating to start and stop frequencies. At the top is the measurement bar with all of the current measurement setup parameters. And nearly every function on the analyzer can be accessed in two actions or less. So if I want to change the attenuation, I tap there, tap here, enter a value. That was really quick. With our new user interface, you can also take advantage of tabbed windows. I've already gone ahead and created a spectrum analyzer tab, but we can create a new tab at any time, and you can see that there are different modes for us to choose from besides the usual noise figure mode. There are spectrum analyzer measurements and IQ measurements. Though the X-Series NFA is a dedicated noise figure analyzer, it also has performance signal analysis features for extra measurement versatility. We just saw how the NFA helps boost the efficiency of your test environment and minimizes your uncertainties. Whether you're characterizing a down converter or an entire communication system, the NFA gives you that extra edge in test and measurement. If you would like more information about the NFA, please visit the website shown on the screen. Thanks for watching.